Graph the circle from the given equation. For number 1, we have x squared plus the square of y plus 5 equals 16. Recall the standard form for the equation of a circle is the square of x minus h plus the square of y minus k equals r squared, where the center is the point h, k, and the radius equals r. Notice the first term in our equation is x squared, which if it's helpful, we can write as the square of x minus 0. The given equation is equivalent to the square of x minus 0 plus, because y plus 5 is equivalent to y minus negative 5, we can write the square of y plus 5 as the square of y minus negative 5 equals, on the right, we can write 16 as 4 squared, because 4 squared equals 16. Notice in this form, it's easier to identify the center and the radius. The center is the point 0, negative 5, and the radius is 4. Let's go ahead and record this. This is enough information to graph the circle on the coordinate plane. We first plot the center, 0, negative 5. And then because the radius is equal to 4, we can find 4 points on the circle by starting at the radius and going right 4 units, starting at the radius and going left 4 units, starting at the radius and going up 4 units, starting at the radius and going down 4 units. And now we graph a circle passing through the 4 points. Not the best circle, but I think you get the idea. And then for number 2, we have the square of x minus 4 plus y squared equals 36. Which again, if it's helpful, we can change the form to more easily identify the center and the radius. We can write the square of x minus 4 as the square of x minus positive 4, plus we can write y squared as the square of y minus 0. On the right, 36 is a perfect square. We can write 36 as 6 squared. The center is the point 4, 0, and the radius is 6. To graph the circle, we plot the center, 4, 0, which is this point on the x-axis. And then from here, because the radius is 6, we'll go right 6, left 6, up 6, and down 6 from the center to find 4 points on the circle. So right 6, left 6, down 6, and up 6. And now we graph a circle passing through the 4 points. I hope you found this helpful.